What if I told you imaginary friends are real?
Oh, hi.
What is going on?
Well, that's a perfectly understandable question given.
Excuse me?
Stop poking her.
Sorry.
Our kids have forgotten about us.
They're sucking the oxygen out of the room.
Well, that's not nice. That doesn't make anyone feel good.
We have to help them.
Yes, we do.
Are any of them scary?
Worse. Desperate.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, Cosmo.